an easy project, a fun project, and an inexpensive project. It could be changed around many different ways for different occasions. For instance, for Christmas you could use Christmas-themed tissue paper, tinsel as your filler, and miniature chocolate Santa Clauses, and Christmas-themed candy. For Easter, you could use pastel tissue paper, Easter grass for your filler, and miniature chocolate Easter bunny, and Easter-themed candy. So you can change this around many different ways. It's just a nice little decoration, centerpiece, and nice little remembrance gift. Would even be good for teachers. This project can be very inexpensive if you shop at the dollar store for your supplies. I have chocolate hearts, lollipops, my bamboo skewers. If mine are about 8 inches long, if you're doing a larger arrangement, you may need to get longer skewers, as your pieces may need to be taller. This is what they call foil shreds. It's used for gift bag filler, and you'll find this at the dollar store where the gift bags are. You can buy the tissue paper also at the dollar store. The only other supplies you'll need for this project is a container suitable for the size arrangement that you're wanting to make, some wide cellophane tape, preferably the satin finish so it doesn't show up and look shiny. For my container, I chose a whiskey glass or short tumbler. One thing you want to keep in mind is your container needs to have a little bit of weight to it, because as you make your arrangement tall, it tends to get top heavy and you don't want it tipping over. And you need some styrofoam to hold your candy picks in place. Just so happens my styrofoam ball fits right in my cup. I'm making 5 of these arrangements for small table centerpieces for my mother's women's group. I know that I'm going to be able to get my container back, and I'll be able to take the styrofoam out, have my glass back, and reuse my styrofoam ball. If you know that you cannot get your container back, you need to keep that in mind as part of the expense. Because my container is small, I don't need a very large piece of tissue paper. I cut mine into 1/4. You need to put your printed paper face down and the colored on top of it. And put your styrofoam in your container. Put your container in the center of the tissue paper. Then you want to pull the tissue paper up around your container, press it to fit, and once you do that, it's handy to use a rubber band to hold it temporarily until you put your ribbon on here. Make sure you don't use too tight of a rubber band. You may tear your tissue paper when you're taking it off. However, if you're using a larger ribbon, you could put your ribbon over top of the rubber band and it wouldn't show. For my tie on my container, I'm going to use some of the strands of the filler. This might not work for all containers. Just depends on how big around they are. This just happened to be the right length. Put your container there and pull your ribbon up around and tie it. After it's tied, you can remove the rubber band or not. If you think it's going to show, take it off. Now just trim the ends of your ribbon. The next step, take some of the filler shreds here. You don't need a whole lot. And all I do is make a ball out of them. Of course, depending on your container, you might not need to do that. And I just simply lay that in there. For my arrangement, since it's small, I need 5 lollipops and 4 chocolate hearts. The original idea that I had for mounting the chocolate hearts on the bamboo skewers was to use double-sided mounting tape. However, once I started that, I realized it did not look very neat. The answer to this is to just use cellophane tape. You lay your skewer in the middle of your chocolate candy. Press the tape down really good around that bamboo skewer so that it holds on. Then put your candies back to back, line them up, get a fairly long piece of tape, and simply tape along the seam. It's really easy to do. Any extra that's left over, just cut that off. And press it down so that the tape doesn't show very much. And there you have a candy heart. And I got lucky. The lollipops that I bought at the dollar store, the sticks are made out of plastic. And they have a tiny little hole in there, almost like a coffee stirrer. And my bamboo skewers just happen to fit right in there. If your lollipops are not like that, you can simply use the tape to tape the lollipop to the skewer. Once you have all your candy for your arrangement, then you can start arranging. Again, the quantity of candy that you do depends on the size of arrangement that you're making. Now we're ready to put it together. You want to estimate how tall your candy should be. Again, it doesn't need to be really tall because it'll make it unstable. So I'm making mine kind of short, since mine are for small tables. And just arrange them around. The bamboo skewers are really easy to break to whatever length you need them. Okay, now we're ready for the chocolate hearts. They look to be about the right height already. Let's see. Oh, that looks good to me. See how easy that was? The only suggestion I have about this, I don't think that this is suitable to give to a child, because once they remove the candy from the bamboo skewer, I don't think you want any kid running around with that. So keep that in mind. But these are really inexpensive to make, really quick to make. And as I said, just a nice little gift. If any of you try these, send me a video response. I would love to see what you do with the idea. Thanks for watching.